Hello, Matthew.
Hello, Benjamin. How are you doing?
I'm all right. I'm better than Bumbus T. Kirk the last time he had a little outing, which admittedly was quite a while ago now.
Yeah. Was it been like a month?
Possibly. I have no concept of time.
Forgive us if we have no idea how to get around this already terrible area.
We're in the prison, right?
And prison of shit.
And we died facing the false idol at the end of the last
yes.
one, right? Apparently, the guy that I told you not to kill, that was...
Yeah, I read this up too.
Yeah, I think we should have killed him.
We should go kill him. I think he revives the boss
Tower
if
of
we
Latria.
Don't kill him.
And he throws things at you as well.
It's appropriately called the Tower of Latria, because it is the Tower of fucking latrines.
Yeah, get away. Go away from me.
Those guys are fine.
Please, help me.
I forgot the joy of... I guess they're free souls. Three whole souls.
You're right, they're free souls.
Ooh. You're going full vision, clipping through that beam there.
Royal lotuses.
Ooh.
Lotus is the
loti.
Lotus, yeah, is it Latin? Oh, it's this dick.
Oh, fuck these. Don't forget he does a move away now.
I rolled forwards rather than backwards by accident. Oh, fuck you.
Oh, fuck off. What? Look at his little scamper.
Nope,
he's
nope,
so
nope.
excited.
You dickbag.
He's so excited to, like, cut you up. He's like, ooh, it's Christmas.
I hate you.
Oh,
I did it again.
You're
dead too. You're dead too. I'm bad at this game.
He is impotent in his death. We only have powerful grass left, so we have to try. We gotta try and get to the boss fight without using any.
Yeah. Ooh, but we got fresh spice.
The internet informed me that the false idol is, in fact, one of the very easiest boss fights in this game.
Yeah.
I
saw that too.
I'm pretty sure it's also the first. Did we die to any other boss? I don't think we didn't die to the Tower Knight. We didn't die to the Sludge.
You killed the Phalanx. I killed the spider. I definitely killed the spider first time, didn't I? Yeah.
Yeah, you did. This is the first boss we've died to, I think.
Okay. This is what I get for being kind to weirdos. What's in that? I want that glowy thing.
I don't think we can get to it from here.
I want it.
You can't have it.
Shut up. I want it.
It's the Souls games. Life is hard. Also, play is hard.
It's another one of those dickbags.
Oh, you fuck.
I didn't... Fine.
Careful. Oh dear.
Right.
Well, this is a good start.
Yeah, this is a predictable start of... I don't remember how to play this.
I also, like, it's a relatively convoluted path to the boss, and everything looks the same, so I don't really know how to Leroy either.
Plus, we should go and find the dude before we go straight to the boss.
I think we tried every possible path and were unable... Oh, fuck! Fuck you.
The dude that we, the dude that we should have killed.
Yeah.
That talks to you and is... weird, and I was like, well...
Oh, yes, him. Yeah, well, he's on the path to the boss anyway.
But he's up a bit, and you don't have to go up to the place where he is.
Ow! Oh, fuck. Oh. It's just
he's praising the sun.
Yes, all of the sun. It's looking very Manchester up there. Why are you blowing bubbles?
Why aren't you blowing bubbles?
Help me!
I'm not blowing bubbles because I'm sad that I couldn't... I chose not to buy Mirror's Edge in town.
Why did you choose not to buy Mirror's Edge?
Because it was £50, Ben.
And it doesn't look very good.
It's £50
and... My critical analysis of watching some other people play that game.
It's £50 and it's on Amazon for £42 and I don't know how game is still in business.
Because people like you go into physical shops.
But yeah, but I haven't bought anything from game for like... I think the last thing I bought from game was Fallout.
I was going to say you bought something from game more recently than me, but that's not true because I bought Def Jam Rapstar for 99p from game like a month or two ago. Because,
yeah, that's
you know, I have taste.
Oh, you bad.
Oh, what a dick.
Yeah, that was a doomed run anyway.
Okay.
But yeah.
Well, look, it's Mephistopheles.
Oh, yeah, I am.
I don't remember looking like that when I was Mephistopheles.
I wouldn't mind making a Faustian contract with him to make this game easier.
I don't know. He looks very effete.
But yeah, it was £50, and nearly every game that is released is like £5 to £10 more expensive at game than if I, you know, just get it from Amazon, get it delivered to my door, no effort needed.
I mean, it's probably to a certain extent the cost of doing business for game, like they have to have a shop and employees. Not that Amazon don't have to have employees, and
I mean,
but they treat them badly.
Yeah.
But also, they have a warehouse filled with loads of things rather than having to have lots of smaller shops and delivered to them. And, it's a different...
And I'm sure it's
a different cost proposition, I guess.
I know that they make far less...
Nope.
Whoa, you fucking blocked that shit. Did you just block that spell with your spell?
I think so.
That was awesome,
I think I outspelled him.
Ooh, fucking...
And I got my spice.
Fucking Harry Potter in the graveyard action right here.
Blast it with my spice weasel. Bam.
Bam.
Fucking hell, the frame rate dropped massively there.
Dear. Oh, there is one area that will kill our frame rate. I'm looking forward to it at all. It's the blight town of this game. There's a specific area I'm thinking of. It's Valley of Defilement or something. It sounds like a very cheery place. But yeah, I remember reading a metric a few years ago that was on like a £40 game, game makes like £2 or £3 profit, and on a £300 console they make about a tenner profit.
That's not a great.
It's not a great. Yeesh.
This is
The sound drop
super
out all
stuttery.
Over
the tree. This is really.
Also,
weird.
You're being sniped.
Yeah, I know. Luckily, I avoided it, but then I didn't.
So some of these might be hiding guys who will actually stab you.
This is really odd.
Yeah. Fuck are you! Roll away. Oh no.
I'm not quite.
Oh!
Dick whack!
You call him a dick whack?
I did. I don't know what that means.
I like it.
I made it up.
Dick quack. is that a urologist?
No, it's a homeopathist that deals in UTIs, I guess.
Okay.
'Cause surely a urologist isn't a quack, is a real doctor.
Oh, sure. You know, I have a vague memory.
We've been going that way.
Yes, I... Yeah,
I mean, there are still fucking Mind Flayer dudes. I think they
have. Yeah, but there's less. There's
I think they have a proper name. They might not be called Mind Flayers in this.
You probably have to look on some obscure piece of armor or weapon description to actually find out what they're called.
Is it super stuttery? Is it just me?
It's pretty stuttery, yeah.
This is, more so than just.
Oh, dear.
Normal.
Yeah.
We might have to pause if this keeps up, and I'll see if I can do something to fix it.
Hmm.
It might be that it's running through the capture.
Weird. Is it like running through the capture and then back to our own monitor so that we can see how it's going? Is that how it's working out for us?
Yeah, I mean, there's normally delay on the monitor. I see the capture go through to the, what this is.
But yeah.
There doesn't seem to be as
the,
much as there
the
should
capture
be.
Seems okay on the left. There's an illithid through here that I have to. See. Is there one down there? I don't see one. Alright, you bugger. Hey, you.
That
the sound is really fucked up.
Oof.
Yeah. We'll see if it fixes itself. Come on, buddy. Get in the doorway, says I can. Hide behind this like a hero.
He's not coming through the door, is he?
Not yet.
Is he not just turned around and gone back?
I'm just really out of sorts. Oh, God.
Get him.
Pia! I love his little run.
That
it's
like
so gimpy.
Skull.
Oh, it's so good. Oh, I'm a big fan. I'm a big fan of your work, sir. I'm sorry I had to kill you.
You scuttling weirdo.
Yeah, scuttling bastard.
Seems like he's quite restricted by his dress or robes, I guess. Yeah. I'm going to go with dress.
Yeah, dress robes.
Looks like there's no floor. There's supposed to be floor.
There's supposed to be floor.
Look through and see what happens. There is floor, it's just not rendered.
Oh dear, it's not showing up on the stream either. This is really messed up.
Okay, this might be just that the game isn't working properly.
Ooh. Oh, fuck off, biggest fan.
So, if you die, I will...
Yeah.
Reset and fiddle with it, but I'll let you continue. You might fucking make it all the way through with this bullshit.
I just complete the game.
Well, okay. Oh. But you might, you might defeat the false idol. Don't fall off that edge.
But, there isn't an edge.
Oh, is that floor again? Oh, fucking hell, man.
This is ridiculous. I don't remember where to go, and there's no floor!
Just keep going.
I can.
This is so fucking
weird. Oh god!
The mind flayers have been fucking with us.
Oh no! I don't know.
Keep going forward.
Okay, that's past your. And also, they can see me where they can't normally. I think he's behind.
They can see through the not walls as well as you can.
Yeah, this is really odd. I don't like this.
Matt, we broke the game by being too good at it. That's the only conclusion I could come to.
Of course, that's the only conclusion.
Just go forwards.
Oh fuck
what
off.
A dick. He's the real dick quack.
Fucking hacker. Fucking, you're gonna get kicked from Overwatch, hacker. Do you hear that? Blizzard are fucking banning fools left and right.
And then if they create a new account to... and buy Overwatch again, they get banned again.
Yep.
I kind of find that hilarious.
That's hilarious. I'm a big fan of Blizzard for doing this. Because hackers fucking ruin that experience. Oh, God. Yeesh. You know, there are some games for which this level of slowdown is actually beneficial.
Really?
Yeah. Like, I have a friend who...
Open the door and talk to the glowy thing.
You can't... we can't... Oh, wait! Oh my god, we found a key!
I'm sure we had the
key. Hey, buddy! Hey, dude!
Magnificent. I never expected to get out of there
alive.
Me
neither, buddy.
My name is Frake.
That's not how I would pronounce that. You're Freak now.
I thought my magic would give me an edge against these demons, but how wrong I was.
Stop spinning, you're making me sick.
Bruh.
I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment.
Aw.
But I can still move my legs. And I can make it back to the Nexus.
You're just going
to
teleport, aren't you?
You and Wade Barrett are going to take over everything.
I thank the stars that I escaped when I did. I owe you my life.
Oh, you...
Oh, yeah, we need to...
Right.
Drop some bullshit.
Okay. Inventory management.
It's the most interesting thing.
It's the best bit of the game. Don't want to lose these. A secret dagger. What's a secret dagger? Should I just drop...
Need the crisp blade? What's the crisp blade? Is that any better than our rapier?
Scimitar.
Well, the scimitar is what we've got equipped now, and we wanted to keep the rapier for more stabby-stabbing rather than slashing.
So the crisp blade has intelligence scaling. It has magic scaling.
Ooh, okay, so we do want to keep that.
We might want to keep that. Probably drop the rapier.
Oh wait, what's that below it?
Yes, Doc.
Rapier.
It's
what's
a pretty decent sword. Crushing battle axe.
There's surely some of these we can get rid of.
Yeah. Can keep that kite shield around because I think it's got. Yeah.
Isn't it too heavy?
It's got a 100% damage reduction, so if we eventually get the stats to wield it, it would be really useful. Secret dagger. We're not gonna go for a dagger, are we?
But it's secret. Yeah, I get rid of it.
Drop. Probably won't be enough for us to pick up whatever
yeah,
item
see
he's
what,
dropped. But
what else we've got that we could drop first?
Let's see if I can. Fuck. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Because I think we've We might.
What is this light as well?
We might have excess armor.
Yeah. I hate throwing things away. Oh, we got the fluted set. But I like the fluted set.
Yeah, but we're not going to wear it because it's heavy armor and we're all.
We're wearing some of it. We're wearing the.
Yeah.
The leggings. We can drop the.
Are you going to drop the wizard shoes?
Yeah.
But they're so wizardy.
Yeah. We should probably, every time we go back to the Nexus, just drop everything we don't have equipped.
Yeah, that's maybe a good idea.
But they're silver.
But they're so pretty.
Don't drop the silver coronet, though. You need to remember that we're royalty.
Yeah. Yeah. Can I pick this up?
Ooh, stiletto.
Ooh, stiletto. Fanciful. I'm going to look at it on this.
Jerry Halliwell's stiletto.
Yeah, that also has magic scaling, but also better physical scaling.
Okay.
Yeah.
Should we equip that?
Let's have a look. So, we're currently doing 106 damage.
Yep.
This would do 90 plus 9, so 99 damage. So, not quite at the minute.
Okay.
Better off with the scimitar. Unless we have come across an enemy that's like super weak to magic.
Stabbing.
To the stabbing.
Piercing attacks.
Well, no, we currently have.
Well, we have slashing attacks.
Yeah.
Don't drop down there.
Okay. Well, we saved the man. Hope he doesn't get eaten by an Illithid.
So we need to go.
Oh, man, I fucking hate this area.
Other way.
It's the worst. So
we need to find the bit where there was all that stuff, and then we turned the stuff off, and it was quicker to go there. You know what I mean? That was completely illogical as a sentence. Shut up! I think we need to go down the other side of here, then.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Or do we just need to find more stairs down somewhere?
I guess. This is. This was like difficult enough to navigate at the. Oh, it seems like the floor's loaded in there now.
It doesn't seem as stuttery. Maybe I'm wrong, but...
Fresh spice.
What does spice do?
I think it... I believe it refills your magic.
Yeah, go down that side, then.
This is how we came in.
Yeah, so go down the other side.
So up here? Yeah. Okay. Oh, yeah, when I entered, there was just no floor loaded in at all, so I was loath.
Ooh. Oh, yeah, because this is where the singing woman is that we spoke to.
Hey, bae.
She's had better days.
Does she have anything cool? She's got some full moon grass. That's a lot of souls.
It's more souls than we've got.
That's way more. Alright.
We can't sell stuff, which I find weird.
You must be able to at somewhere.
No. I don't know if that's actually true, but we can't right now.
Yeah. No, I just meant at some point.
Watch out for that dickhead.
Right.
Okay, no, it's still being fucking weird. But there's.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm just gonna. This is a wash.
It's not necessarily. Don't write it off until it's done.
I have no health, and I'm not willing to use spice until I get to the until I get to the boss fight. I got you too. All right. Well, this is more of a just like feeling out the route again because it's been a fucking month.
Okay, I'm gonna try and reset stuff. So.
Okay.
We'll take a short break.
3, 2, 1, and you're back in the room.
There we go, we're back, and technical problems seem to have been sorted out. There is a floor now.
I do like being able to see the floor.
It's quite useful, but also the sound seems to be working properly. And
yeah, it's not doing that weird thing where it like stalls all the sounds. Is that what it does when it goes
and the
like
frame rate's above like 12 frames a second.
Yeah. Is that what happens, you know, when it fucks up and the sound goes like D-d-d-d-d-d-d? Is that because it's like storing up all the sound and then trying to project it all at once?
I have no idea.
Because that's what it strikes me as, because it's so sort of weird and eclectic. I wonder if it's just
but
multiple.
I believe the reason was that I still had an HDMI cable hooked up to the back of the PS3, even though it wasn't displaying through it.
Oh, and it was kind of trying to do both?
Possibly. All of you can fuck off. Oh, I managed to backstab that one.
Yeah.
weird how limited the backstab is. And not doing those again.
Well, yeah, you have to be within a very specific, like, I don't know how many degrees, but you have to be, like, a very specific, like, I don't know, within, like, 60 degrees of the sweet spot or something to actually
yonk him. Too generous. 30.
Soul! Maybe. You gained lost soul. Hooray!
Right.
It's left through.
So we want to go this way.
Yes. There's a guy to walking to the
right.
The
biggest dickbag.
Hey, the biggest... You got a freebie. Yeah. Oh, fuck you. Fuck off.
You massive dickbag.
Ooh. Yeah! Yeah, you mess
stuff?
With his body.
I want stuff.
I don't want stuff. I hate inventory management in...
I want grass, really.
Yeah, I want grass.
And we're not...
I also want healing items in this game. Ayo! Weird jokes from the...
Nope.
Yeesh. Oh, how nice of him to clear the path for you. Also, that was... Yeah. You seem to have perfected the art of, like, making them waddle themselves to their demise.
Perfected. Got slightly better at one of the two. Is that another
one
down there?
I think we have to go that way.
Yeah. I think so too.
There is, like, a... You see that wall there? If you can run right up to the wall, you can use it as a nice cover. Seems to not be facing you either.
No, I'm trying to sneaky sneak.
I hope there's not one on the other side of this. No. This is awkward.
Everything's fine.
Everything's okay. Don't mind me. You took like no falling damage. This is nice.
But that dickhead's gonna be full.
Probably. Yeesh. Yeah, there he is. He might. Aha! Yes! Thank you, wall. Oh, I see the shiny. I have no idea where we are.
Well, we were in that room before. That's the guy that we...
Oh, so this is the way we went before?
I didn't know. Let me go through here and see what.
Tower of Latria. It's not good.
Well, there's a dude there, so I'm going to assume we haven't been here.
Not
in this run, at least.
Not in this run.
Okay.
I love what you've done with the place. This is identical to where you just dropped down from.
I mean, it makes sense in some ways that...
Oh, fuck off.
Cock.
Did you at least hit him?
No.
Oh, dang it.
Because he's a cock.
Oh, no. Oh.
Booger.
Boogery. There was a great video on Reddit yesterday of some kid like shooting his dad with a Nerf gun multiple times in different times, and he reacts in like the same way each time, but just slightly, like he grunts the same way, but like it's like you git, oh you little bugger. It's fucking great.
You know what I would do if I was that dad? Snap. Beat that child and take its Nerf gun.
I'm glad you said Nerf gun.
What could I have said otherwise?
I don't know, Ben. What could you have said otherwise?
Well, I don't know. I don't know what the thoughts in your head are.
Well, maybe that's for the best.
I think it is.
Oh, no!
Weapon broke?
Oh, no!
Fuck you! Okay, we should equip a different weapon then, I guess.
It's still doing damage.
Yes, it does half damage, I think.
Okay.
But
well,
we need to get
these.
That fixed when we go back to the Nexus, I guess.
No, but... Stop worshipping me!
I mean, those guys don't do anything, really. Oh!
Yeah. Well, that made me feel better about myself.
But yeah, equip. I guess our Jerry Halliwell sword. Jerry Stiletto.
Yeah. Okay.
So that or the rapier plus two.
I think it's. Yeah. Yeah.
It's very short.
Yeah. It might be faster though. It might be easier to like stun lock.
Yeah, but you have to get in close. And I'm, you know, a coward.
There is no cowardly way of fighting a battle.
Sure there is.
The bad's a bum. No.
We're not very good with these elithids.
No. It's all in the timing.
We probably need a longer ranged weapon. Like if we had a crossbow or something, we could.
Yeah.
We could do damage to them from further away.
But then you like deplete arrows. You have to go buy arrows. And, I like my things to be replenishable without bother.
So we're sure it's this way we're supposed to be going.
Yeah. Barrels.
That is a very tiny little sword, though. I mean, our wand.
Well, it's not a sword, is it?
Our wand is.
It's a stiletto dagger.
Exactly as long as it. It's a sword of sorts.
A sword of sorts.
It's sword of a sword.
Path to. I might just. Oh. This is pitiful.
No.
He might have dropped some grass. Or a lotus.
All dropping lotuses up in this bitch. So. Doesn't seem to do very much damage, actually.
No.
Might.
Yeah, that's. Swap it for the other one that was more rapier-like.
You mean the rapier?
No, there was one that was, I think it's up? One crisp blade. Try the crisp blade. That's better.
Not great.
I mean, no. My scimitar is like a best weapon, I think, but.
I'm gonna. Rapier's better.
Ooh. Okay.
Something else we want to use. Estoc?
Estoc. Estoc is currently like one of the most hated weapons in Dark Souls 3 because it's like, it's really fast and it has a pretty good like stagger on it. So you can literally, like, if someone invades your world, you can just stagger kill them, like, immediately. Just by spamming R. As soon as you hit them, they basically, like, can't get out of it.
Oh, fuck. I didn't lock onto him.
That's
dick.
Okay.
You.
He's coming.
Yeah, I know. I saw the shadow.
Nice. Do the waddle. Ha 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 ha, you fool.
I was not in your range. Mwah.
Mwah.
Now. To recover my blood.
You've regained your lost soul.
You've touched the mark of death itself. Bring more souls, more demons.
Oh, I.
Rawr. Hey, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off, fuck off. I didn't lock on again.
Nice. Just get some distance, you'll be fine. Oh, he's wiggle waddle. Oh, he's wiggle! Seem to have mastered the Illithid combat. There you go.
And roll and shoot while they waddle at you.
He's a good lad.
Fresh spice.
Remember, you can't. There's some floor that is missing ahead.
Oh, yeah.
Which is where you drop down first time.
So we can't run across there. Right, I still want to try it. You can't jump, so there's
just,
no way to...
Yeah, just keep your eye on the floor. I think
it's right here. Yeah, there's no way we can get over there.
We're not supposed to... I know we're not supposed to drop down from memory, so... Must be around to the right somewhere.
That rapier does more damage than the S-top, does it?
Huh. Try a right hand R2 attack. What does it, like, swipe? Oh.
Jabs.
It doesn't look like a thrusting sword,
it's
does it?
It's quite thin and long, if you look at it.
Mm. Yeah, it doesn't look like a thrusting
sword. Yeah,
it
looks like it should be a long sword, but I'm gonna switch back to our rapier.
Yeah, our rapier is reinforced a bit. That better not break. Weapon. I'll be really sad if it breaks.
Both of our reinforced weapons break. Yeah, that would be fucking annoying.
I mean, we can just go back to
the
wherever the blacksmiths are and get it fixed. Yeah.
So was there somewhere else through here?
We went down here. Give it a shot. Let's have a wander.
Cuteness.
Why?
You know, cuteness.
I know of cuteness. Oh, it's here! Here!
We're
right here.
To go down here.
Yes. We always missed this
because
before.
It's a tiny little
because it's
shadowy tunnel.
Fuck you, From Software, you fucking dicks. And you go down here, and there are two Illithids. There's one here,
there's one
and there's one on the
corridor,
corresponding corridor.
One further, yep.
You can totally Leroy past them, but maybe you don't want to.
I want
to. Okay. Kill. In a backwards way, we have made some progress. We now know...
We're getting back to where we were before, you mean?
In a backwards way. We have taken three steps forward and... No, three steps backwards and then half a stumble forward.
Oh, fuck you, through the walls?
Yeah.
What a dick.
What a dick, right? I do like that weird, like, 2D ripple effect on it, though.
Ha 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 ha!
You got it?
Nope. Lost my lock on.
It's got shit all range. Roll.
I'm gonna use some grass.
Okay. Roll.
Oh, fuck that! I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Wasted the grass that I used. Okay, we know where we're going now, at least.
Yep. It's just... I don't know, man. Something about these enemies really throws me off.
This slog.
Yeah.
Just accept that we're bad at this game and we deserve to die.
Yeah. This game called Life.
That's a different game I'm bad at.
Have you subscribed to...
I'm going to change my OkCupid profile to be like, I suck at video games, especially the game called Life.
Have you seen the subreddit R Outside?
Yes. Never go to it.
It's a very... It's a very good subreddit. God. It's like, hey, you need experience to get experience? What kind of game is this?
We apologize if that horrible car alarm is coming through on the audio. Unfortunately, it's not worth it for me to close the window because then we will sweat to death in here.
Hey, buddy. Well, I hope it doesn't come waddling through while I'm dealing with these assholes. They might be useful bodyguards, actually.
They don't really do anything to you, yeah.
No, but they do stop me from being able to, like, dodge properly.
They just clutter everything up.
Ah! Stupid lock-on.
Yeah. Yeah. I was going to add something, but then I realised there was nothing that needed to be added.
Oh. Ah! He's... off. Alright. Lock on this game clearly needed some work. Come back. I can only fight you in here.
That's not true.
I can only confidently fight you in here.
That's accurate. There we go.
Lock on. Da 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 da. Do your stupid thing. You're gonna do your waddle now.
Get him.
Fuck you. And fuck are you? Right.
Ah, my throat!
Ah! My throat, but I need to breathe. Fuck you. Right. Okay. All right. Okay. Fine. Left. Wait, is it left?
Yes.
Oh, okay, we have to get past this guy. Okay. Fuck!
Yeah, there's one on both sides. You're not going to be able to lock onto him from there.
Yeah, I know. I was hoping he gets out of this. What are you shooting over there for, buddy?
So you got confused. You never got confused, Matt?
No. Never once.
Well. Bully for you. No, he can shoot through walls. That doesn't mean you can.
Yeah.
Watch out for the drop. Oh, shit. Yeah.
Ah!
Got it. Maybe use some grass, I guess? I don't know whether you want to or...
I don't really want to.
Okay.
I'm just gonna... My aim is to try and kill that fucker who revives the boss. That's my primary aim right now, to make the boss actually killable. And then this abortion of a run can finally proudly abort itself.
We can move somewhere else for a bit.
If I don't get fucking killed by any manner of assholes.
Which, you know, you almost certainly will.
Almost certainly.
But there's some tasty souls. And there's a dickbag.
Mmm, delicious. Can you move, please? Thank you.
It does stay up on screen for... too long. More. Yeah, fuck you!
Now there's another one. Should I just... Oh, no. No. I don't like you, sir. I don't subscribe to your newsletter.
Has he gone back, or is he just staying there, lurking?
Probably lurking. Fucking camera.
Don't.
The camera is a worse enemy.
I can't see the glow of him. I can't see him.
Nope.
Yep. Nice.
Away, witches. Right. Now which way?
Is I don't it remember. This way? We unlocked stuff to make it quicker. I think it is this way.
But okay. We turned off the that like giant Iron Maiden thing that shoots at you. I can't.
That way.
It's incredibly dark.
It is quite dark.
I don't know if there are any enemies. I'm gonna just keep clicking the lock-on button just in case there's enemies that I can't see.
Do we not want to go up? I can't remember. I'm not saying that we do. I just...
This is behind the Iron Maiden.
Yeah.
That... Okay, that's the boss.
And we
need to
be
go
up there, so...
In here, probably.
And then up to the top.
Yeah. Yeah.
And along to the... fucking... dickbag.
Fucking... Boo!
That car alarm really needs to fuck off.
Yeah. Can I say... It before you mentioned it, it had just, like... I had just, like, done the sensory adaptation where I just don't...
I had phased out for a little while and then it kind of crept back in. I'm sorry for making you aware of it again.
That's okay. That's all right. Now I'm perfectly aware of it.
Yeah, now it's just this arsehole, isn't it?
Yeah. Oh, hey, buddy. Don't mind me. Just,
stab him. Well.
Well, he went down easily.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think he's particularly powerful. I think it's just that he does stuff to you from, or to the boss from up here.
Yeah.
So you can't get him.
I think he can, like, full-on resurrect her from death.
What do the messages say? Do they tell you to kill him?
I think they do. Yeah, someone says, like, liar ahead and stuff like that. Don't fuck you, liar.
Okay.
This person's being an asshole, this person's being good.
So we should recommend one message and not the other.
I don't know how to.
I think you press select. Yeah.
Wait.
No, cancel.
Oh, we don't. Oh, you can't like negatively.
No.
Oh, let me. It won't let me recommend that, the good one. Oh well.
Odd.
I wonder if the don't attack is just the developers being dicks.
Don't attack this guy.
Little do they know, you should attack the enemy. I hope that guy stays dead and we don't have to come up here every single time.
Hmm.
I guess the only solution is to not die.
Yeah, I was going to say, because now it's just the boss, so do you want to... I mean, it's worth using the grass for a boss fight.
Hmm. Yeah, okay. Got plenty of magic.
Well, we've got the ring that slowly replenishes our magic, and it's not like we've been spamming it. Just use it to get flithids.
Tutlifids. I read a tip that said that we should maybe like leave the wandering guys alive.
Okay.
Because they can trigger, you know, those traps on the floor. Also, just to not go through the middle where all the traps are, you can like stay at the edge and stay behind things.
So you just want to focus on her.
Yeah. And she spawns like extra things, so. Well, let's see how this goes. Okay.
You and your skipping things.
Is she still not aware of us? Okay, so we can stay behind these, and there's nothing here.
And those guys aren't doing anything to you. There she is. Nope.
Although they will mess up with my... Hey, girl. Okay.
Yeah.
So they all trigger those. Ooh, hello. Oh, you did die, you dick.
So yeah, just...
Okay.
There she is. She's gone back to the same place. Yeah, I think so.
Is she?
But I don't think you can lock onto her until you're closer than that, so you need to find something else to hide behind.
This feels pretty... safe. Oh, it seems like she maybe just triggers...
Yeah, she seems to be zapping back to there, so...
Keep her in a loop. Oh, this is okay,
you can
too.
Can hide behind there as well, yep.
Ha 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 ha! And now she is here.
Nope.
Oh, fuck off. They really, really did some great work on this. Oh, shit, that's not the real one.
You sure?
Yep, that's the real one.
Ah, what a tricky dicky.
Mm-hmm. She is the fool's idol.
I certainly like her.
Not bad.
Oh, you could stay locked on. Oh, not now, though, because she's zapped away. Nah, is this the real her? Or the Breel her.
It's not a real word, Ben.
It's the Breel her!
It's the Breel her.
You know, Breel. Something that's be real.
Oh dear.
You know, be real from Cypress Hill. He was the Breelist.
I believe you.
You should.
If I knew who that was. Fucking hell. Okay.
You've heard of Cypress Hill. They did Insane in the Membrane. Insane in the Brain.
I've heard them.
Yeah. Be Real is the main...
That's not the real one.
The main dude.
He's called Be Real?
He's called Be Real, yeah.
Okay. Oh, there are three now. No!
Ah, what a bitch.
Oh, that's the real one because she does big sorceries.
Oh.
Okay, so the real one does big sorceries.
Nah.
I think.
So you think
well, we'll see.
This one
it's this one, the one that does like bigger.
Oh shit!
Oh come on! Oh fuck off!
Nope.
Oh well. Well, I guess that's not a problem anymore. Do one more, would you kindly? Come on, really? Fuck you.
It's not locking on.
Oh, well, anyway. As a, some kind of miracle.
You maybe want to heal?
Okay. Well. That's the real one. That was nice and easy.
Where could I be?
Where far out I? Please be the real one.
I don't know, she's reading a book. No.
She's not even pointing in the right direction, bless. Which one is it? Is it... the one in the middle? There? Yep.
Is it not the one on the far end?
I think it's this one.
Yeah.
Unsure.
Yes, it's her. Fucking hell.
Oh, what? No! Oh, come on, man. Okay, do you know what?
Bad enough of you.
I don't need you. I don't need you.
You fellas. Distracting me with your shambling.
Oh, fuck off. Right, I got you. I got you. This is taking a very long time.
Yeah. There's probably a more exciting way to do
actually.
It, but...
I can get two in before
don't,
she...
Don't get cocky, kid. I'm referencing pop culture.
Good job. It's not the real one.
That one is.
Yep. Yarp. See, look at me. I did a reference, too. Ah! Oh, fuck. Alright. Die. Actually die.
No, I'm gonna kill the chair instead.
Please be the real one. Oh, she's re-upping her bullshit, so I think that is her.
Yeah, but there's another one that could be doing it over there.
There
she is. Yeah.
I think only she can cast the...
the non-like magic missile attacks.
I can get two attacks in if I...
Okay.
If I'm locked onto her and get her at the start of the... thing. Oh. Yeah.
I think that's the real one.
This one? Yeah,
I think so, yeah.
My pulse is very pounding right now.
Right afeared.
I'm right afeared.
I don't think it's her. It's
no,
not.
She's got a health bar that isn't... Is it her?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, alrighty then. Let's just go to the end. Wait, there's one right.
No,
it's not in
the
middle.
It's not right at the end, it's the middle. It's
this one?
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's not.
Nope, nope. Are there four of them now, then?
I guess so.
Yeah.
Don't snipe me.
I might heal again if I was you.
Yeah. Right, okay.
The hardest one to hit as well.
Mm-hmm.
Shit.
Okay, that's fine. Okay. Okay, alright. Let's try this end. Oh, this is all bad. This is no good.
I'm getting... Don't die.
I have no more healing left either.
You do, you've got Dark Moongrass. Isn't that
Does
heal?
That heal?
I think so.
Oh, come on, don't be low battery.
I will go and find a cable while you're continuing to do that in case the battery does die.
Don't worry about it. Oh, fuck. I got caught by a trap.
Shit.
Luckily, she seems to have fucked off. Does Dark Moongrass replenish my health? Yeah, it does. Alright, I'll use it. Because... Ha! Right. No. Which one is it now? No. Is it? Oh, it's that one.
I think, yeah. I failed to find the cable.
That's okay.
Hopefully the battery doesn't die.
Okay, like one more. Out of healing, so better not go badly.
Ooh. Nope.
Nope. Think?
Yeah. Pretty sure.
Please be her, because she's the easiest one to get from here. No.
No.
Oh.
Oh, fuck you.
You. Clippy McClipperson. She must be at the end. Hmm. No. I don't like you.
You're just gonna kill her now?
No, that would be silly. Oh, some occasionally, eventually they fade, so.
Right, one of them faded, so there's two there. Is there another one somewhere? So is it that one at the end? Because this one's firing like, little bolts at you, so I...
I'm not sure.
Oh, there's another one further up.
That one on the far corner.
That's not facing you.
Right, which is the best angle?
Oh, not that one, I bet. Oh, they both got confused.
Yeah, they do tend to do that, don't they? I don't like you. Fucking... It's just, I don't know, testing a theory that if after you hit one of them, they eventually disappear. I'm gonna get rid of you just because I don't need this. I don't need your distractions.
I don't need this shit.
I don't need this shit. Where are you at?
Further towards the altar.
So not...
Not her.
You.
There.
Yes, and she's dead. Okay.
I like that you did one more zap just for good measure there.
Yeah, yeah. It's not that I was, like, just hammering it stupidly.
You revived!
Hooray.
Nope.
And...
Get her.
They're still rejoicing over nothing. Okay.
Oh.
Ooh.
On the sacrificial altar.
grass. Grass would be nice. Ooh, gargoyles. Oh, these guys are in,
Oh, dicks.
No. These guys are good.
They don't look good. I don't trust them.
They never look good, but they carry you to where you need to go. They're servants of the gods. They're in...
Like the Valkyries into human.
I guess. I don't know. I haven't played that game because Dennis Dyack sucks. Also, I heard the game wasn't very good. Whoa! There was an item behind the altar, and I'm a little bit annoyed that I can't look at it. Oh, okay. Yeah, these guys are in Dark Souls. They carry you to Anor Londo, and they're in Dark Souls 3.
Are you back in the Nexus?
No.
Dennis Dyack doesn't suck. He can suck. But yeah, Two Human wasn't very good. I bought it about a fiver.
Okay, he doesn't suck as a person, I'm sure. It's just that he's very...
He's quite insistent about how good the things he makes are when they're not. But yeah.
And we'll get very butthurt about it. As I'm sure...
We got a doll demon soul. Yeah. Return to the Nexus.
Yeah, spend these 10 grand.
Yeah. Okay. Maybe buy some healing items.
If there are any, hopefully.
Or maybe there's somewhere to farm them, I guess.
Yeah, we should probably do some farming. Just the first area, I guess? Do level up a bit. Let's fix our scimitar. So this is the third one up on my left.
It's really bugging me that I can't find the controller charge cable.
Well, I'm impressed.
It'll be somewhere.
Can't you see you've fallen for that?
Ha ha ha.
I can fall. Oh,
we've fallen for their trap. That's the blacksmith.
Yeah.
So. Do we need to. Yeah.
Let's do that because we don't want a broken buckler. I'm just going to go ahead and repair.
Repair everything.
Everything.
Do you want to drop everything we don't have equipped then? Because we can pick it up again from here, can't we?
Yes, well, there's a stash guy just there.
Oh, okay. Give it to him then, yeah.
I can buy some Grenon Moongrass.
Do it.
Do come.
I'll buy 10, and then we'll level up, and then... Yeah, yeah.
I would Is be that guy that we rescued here somewhere? I want to talk to Look him, after please. Any.
Oh, yeah, yeah, sure he will be. deposit. Are you laughing at load, Ben?
I don't know, excess baggage sounded funny to me. Take on any excess baggage. We don't need or arrows because we don't have anything to shoot them with. So
yeah.
And crisp blades, Estoc,
keep a scimitar,
Jerry's stiletto, and crushing battle axe and claws and the kite shield that we can't equip right
what's,
now.
What do we need? Stats needed 12 strength. So we need 12 strength. Wait, was that everything?
Do we have rings and stuff that we don't need? Or that we're not using, at least?
I'm not sure.
Well, they're in the...
Where are all the rings? Oh, here they are. Section. Oh, they have a little bit of... So... Bleeding... Poison resistance... Magic... attack power raises at 30%. Nope. Cool. Okay, let's level up. Where is she at? Where is Our Lady of Levels?
Let's talk to that guy as well.
Let's
King Alant led Boletaria with a round table of brave knights. The royal
magician.
Twin Fangs, Valifax and Bure. Alfred, the Knight of the Tower. Metas, the Knight of the Lance. And the brave tribesman, Longbow Ulan, and his fearsome legions. But today... Boletaria is not
We've met the tower knight.
Valifax was lost, and Bjor slipped through the fissure, never to be heard from again. All the rest, along with Boletaria, have been devoured by the fog, and will soon be prey to the demons.
Oh.
The Boletarian knights are no longer.
I think soon is a bit.
But perhaps our age will see the rise of
optimistic.
You know, bolt the stable door.
Such as yourself.
Close the stable door after the horse is bolted. That's the phrase I'm looking for here.
Don't. But you're making a chicken out of a feather.
sure.
Sorry, that's something that Torbjorn says in Overwatch. if you get the thing. Here's... inside me.
So sexy, damn it.
I seek soul power.
I seek your inner demon. Let me touch your inner demon. So did we need strength 12 to use that kite shield?
Yeah.
Do you want to do that?
I'll get one, at least.
Oof.
Magic power.
More magic. More vitality.
More vitality. That's 20 health is decent. Spell memory. We don't really need much more of that at the minute. We're doing cover.
Do we need more decks so that we can roll better? Or do we... Oh, weren't we going to...
Quit burden would be
weren't
good.
Weren't we going to slowly build up our luck as well?
Oh, should we just get 10 luck now so we have a double figures?
Sure.
Okay. All right. Yep. Anyway. Okay. I'm just going to buy the rest of the Crescent Moon Grass and we'll go searching for our new wizard friend. I like his voice. Do you know a voice that I really like recently is Regis from The Witcher 3, Blood and Wine. He's got a real...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Your vampire mate. He's a real... I don't know, I just really like his sort of characterization in overall, actually.
Yeah, he's cool.
I swore allegiance to Saint Urbane.
Right.
I was of
no use to him. This is like a fucking confessional, mate.
And abandoned his honorableness.
I think it is.
Oh Lord, for I have not the strength.
Dude.
Can I talk to you again?
You done fucked up.
Oh honorable one, deep within the darkness, will you continue to pray?
Don't punish him. Leave him alone. Find other people
you
that will rescue.
You must be another disciple.
Oh, hello.
God. I too am on a quest to fight the demons in the name of the Lord.
You seem too much.
May I share God's power with you?
I'm on a quest to fight the demons in the name of winning.
We are both cut from the same cloth.
He's going to share God's power with us.
In the name of get good. Oh shit.
Oh, we can learn miracles.
Cool. I mean, we don't have anything to cast miracles from. Oh, they're like magic, but they're powered by faith instead of...
Okay. We can't afford magic. Any of them, but heal might be useful.
I don't believe we have...
A miracle.
Oh, I see. That's how you put them in.
I pray.
Yeah.
Okay, right.
But we don't have the souls.
We don't... Well, we don't have a thing that can cast miracles either. I think you need like a chime. If it's anything like Dark Souls, you need a chime. We only have a catalyst. Yeah, it runs off faith as well, and then we've... It would be useful to have heal around.
That lass.
How is this?
All right, lass.
Has God abandoned us for failing to show proper respect to King Alant? Oh, Mbasa.
It's a hell of an overbite.
Back in the time that I lived below Bolotaria Castle.
Looks like you've been spurned by God far before this whole Bolotaria business.
Soon. The land was ravaged by demons.
She's like, she's
then again, Bumbus can't really talk either. That's why he covers his face.
No, yeah. Bumbus T. Kirk.
If I did not have my miracle stone shard, a keepsake of my grandfather, I may not have survived.
I'll have a miracle stone.
Can I have a miracle shard?
Oh, beware of the liar. She's a fucking liar.
She's
stab her in the
fucking liar.
Stab her in the eyeballs.
Typical woman. Whoa, that was Bumbus T. Kirk, not Matt.
Yeah, Bumbus is a horrible misogynist.
Yeah, what a
my
bastard.
Grandfather, you're mostly but a monk could be.
Alright. I'm done
right,
with this.
Right, anyway.
Check.
Yeah.
It's the only way to get around.
Yeah.
So.
They see me rolling.
Do we want to go to the next area, or should we...
We want to find that guy we saved. He might be...
Then I was right to bend the rules and teach you a few tricks.
Yes.
Nevertheless, I'm grateful to you. Do you see how important selfless acts are in this dreary world?
Give me something. All right.
What is it? Are you still begging for magic?
Can you give me anything good?
You bother Sage Frake.
Yes.
I'll bother him too later. We don't have any more spells.
Oh my god.
We don't have any more spell slots though, do we?
We have two.
I thought we'd use them both.
What's
a demon's prank do? I want to know what a demon's prank does.
A loud sound in a far off place.
Oh, so it will draw people away.
I think creatively. Cloak. Okay, let me see Leroy a bit better. Slightly reduces damage taken. That applies, yeah. I like that. I like Flame Toss.
Shoots a stream of fire is...
Yeah, that's something I would like. Yeah. So I guess we can save up for that and...
Shoot fire
later.
At people.
Yeah. I believe we have two spell slots that...
I have a proper... Could you bring
one. Your oh, here
demon
he is!
Souls to, as
freak.
I determine more about a demon's soul, isn't... You have your wits about you.
Okay, so he can also teach us stuff.
Oh, cool.
We
can trade in boss souls.
We can get the soul ray for the doll's demon soul.
That's
or the
cool.
fire spray for the hard demon soul.
A ray of light which pierces the target. The idol from which this doll is derived was in the form of blah, blah, blah. Hard demon.
Do we want a fireball?
We can get both. We can try them out.
Well, true, but...
greatly reduces damage taken.
From the Tower Knight.
Should we just get all the boss soul things?
Sure.
Fuck it. Okay, let's get soul ray, because...
And then we have to choose which ones we have equipped.
Yeah, which one should we start off with?
So I think replace soul arrow with soul ray, and maybe have warding as our other one.
Right, so MP cost, this costs 15 more, and... Okay, let's just see how it goes. Sorry, warding or fire spray?
I think try warding for now. We can always...
It costs two slots.
Okay.
See you there on the bottom right.
Yeah, does fire
okay.
spray also?
Fire spray.
Do you try that? Yeah.
Okay, that only costs two. Small fireball can be fired continually and while moving.
Cool.
That gives us a little bit of leeway. That's nice. Leeway Jenkins.
So I guess the fireball should be our fire spray rather, should be our kind of main... That's pretty cool.
Pew, pew. Right, let's see what this does.
Try the soul ray. So okay. That's kind of an upgraded version of the thing that we had before.
Yeah.
The
We might have a little bit less MP to play
soul
with.
Blast.
But if it's significantly more powerful, it'll be worth it.
And also we can level up our magic, and we do have that ring on that very slowly regains magic.
Mm.
And we have loads of magic grass to gain magic back because we haven't been using it.
Just gonna see if we have any like souls on us.
Oh yeah,
we can use to level up a bit more.
Sticky white stuff.
My favorite kind of white stuff.
We have throwing knives.
Oh, we do. We do have some.
We eat these souls and see what.
Oh, we've got loads.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Shit! Let's keep the lead demon soul.
Keep the lead demon soul.
Always keep those. Storied soldier's soul. 2,000? Okay. Well, we can level up a couple times probably with all these.
Yeah.
Annoying that we have to do this, but...
Well, I think for the ones we've got more of, equip them so you can just do it through the...
Yeah, okay. I was going to run up to our Lady of Darkness first.
Put your finger in her darkness.
Yes, that. Oh no, wait, we're not actually going to speed this up.
I could do, we'll see.
What, and just keep the same audience, just like a really lazily done, like,
I'll pitch down you doing that.
She's like, whoa, dude, don't soul and drive, or something.
I think you've had enough souls for one night, buddy.
That is just one more.
Is that all of the souls?
That's all of the souls. Thou dost seeketh power. Right, what do we want?
So do we want a little bit more magic to go with our higher magic cost stuff?
Okay. Wait, do you mean... magic power or magic attack power.
Magic power, I guess.
So a little bit more of a mana pool.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because we've got higher mana costs to pay for things. And should we up the strength again so we can equip the kite shield?
Okay. Let's do that. We haven't got
2,000 left, which maybe we could buy something else with.
Or
upgrade. Can we upgrade our catalyst?
I don't think the
blacksmith can do that, can he?
No, I don't think he can.
No interest. I can.
No.
No, it doesn't seem so. We could just buy more Crimson Moon Grass. Or we could buy. Or we could see what paid things the sage can teach us.
Oh, the other guy.
What can you gain by killing me?
Nothing.
I accidentally fell on you.
Nothing. I can't put my sword away.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just gonna. I think he'll just have to calm down.
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully. Don't want to burn that bridge.
Cloak could be useful.
We could buy Flame Toss and Cloak.
We just want to slip past people. But should we wait?
Wait until we have more slots, you think?
I'm just thinking, because we need to test out the spells we've got, before we buy more.
You have your wits about you.
Well, I hope he's chilled out now.
Yeah, he's all right now.
Okay, he's rattled, bless him. Oh, he does all the same things.
And more.
Demon's Prank. Oh, wait, okay.
I am fully prepared.
I was hoping that...
I can still...
Wonder where the lead demon soul...
It might be traded in for something else that's not a spell.
Yeah, there's probably a character that will give us, I don't know, fucking something. Right, where do you want to go, man?
I don't know. I was thinking, do you want to have this as a slightly shorter one and we start on the next? We'll make a concerted effort to do the next one much quicker than the time between this one and the previous one.
Yeah,
and
sure.
Just start on a new zone next time.
Yeah, sounds good for me.
All right.
All right.
Well, thank you for watching this.
Thanks for watching, guys.
And we'll see you again next time we play some Demon's Souls. Bye then.
Goodbye.